magical signature coming from the city. It's kinda strange.
You noticed it too, Lurie?
Yes. I sense 8 signatures scattered across town. There are over 30 of them.
Precisely. The reason the signatures feel small is because they're concealing themselves.
What? But that means...
Yes. The town itself is full of demons.
The city's home to 30 demons? How is that possible?
Yeah, I thought you said demons didn't like to work in groups.
I didn't think you'd remember that. It's true that typical demons prefer to work alone, but it's a little bit different with demi-demons.
Demi-demons?
That's right. They're a rare offshoot of the demon race. They don't have access to special spells, but they work as a group to defeat their enemies. If demi-demons are truly the ones in control of the city, then this situation has become far more difficult than I'd have imagined.
Town security's looking pretty tight.
Now that we know the city's brimming with demons, there's no real need for us to waltz right through the front door.
Then what should we do instead?
I found something rather interesting.
What in the world?
A hidden passageway for the demons to come and go. If I'm correct, it should lead us straight to the city center. All right, it's time to infiltrate Folkia.
It smells really bad down here.
Is this part of their sewer system?
It's so dark down here, it makes me think of a labyrinth.
Oh.
My detection spell is picking something up. There's a demon not far ahead.
What do we do? Do you think we ought to destroy it?
No, this once I think we're gonna pass him by.
Huh?
You guys wait here for my signal.
He went into the wall!
It's a simple application of a spell. Senses by overwhelming their brains. Okay, let's move. Forget it, Iris. No drawing on it.
I can hardly believe we're just walking by right in front of a demon.
Huh.